Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to upgrade your Windows Server 2025 to a newer preview build. So in case if you are using a Windows Server 2025 preview build and it has expired, just like in my case, when I check the version number for the preview build, you can see that it has some version number, but it has actually expired preview build. I am able to log into it, but it has been expired already on the 15th of September 2024, and as of today it is 8 June 2025. This means a lot of time has been already elapsed and this build was expired few months back. So still the build is working, but I have to update it so that I can get the features working correctly. So how to upgrade to a newer preview build? Let's see. So first of all, you have to download the new preview build ISO from the Microsoft's official website. Microsoft provides the Windows Server 2025 ISO free of cost. So you can just go to this link already mentioned in the video description. Just go to that and this page will load up. Just sign into your account. Make sure you sign into the Windows Insider account you use, and once you sign in, you will be scroll down until you see Microsoft Server Previews and click on Select Edition. Select the Windows Server vNext Preview ISO Canary. Next, click Confirm. In few seconds, it will ask you the language for the ISO. Just make sure you select the same language you have already with the installation. So in this case, I selected English United States. And then confirm. And it will then generate the link for your Windows Server 2025 ISO file. Just click on the download now. This link is valid for 24 hours from the time of creation. So make sure you download using this link within 24 hours. After that, it will automatically expire. So I have already downloaded the Windows Server 2025 ISO file. Now you have to simply locate it in the File Explorer and just double click on it so that it will be mounted to the DVD drive. And once it is mounted to the DVD drive, you have to just double click on the DVD drive. After this, you will see this screen. Windows is preparing for the setup of Windows Server. So here we have Windows Server setup screen. In the install Windows Server, click on change how setup downloads updates and select not right now because we have already downloaded the latest ISO file, and click next. Then it will ask you choose a licensing method. So here you can type in the product key you have for Windows Server, or in case if you have bought the subscription, you can select pay as you go. And in my case, I already activated the existing preview build, which is already expired, using a product key. So I will just select the I previously installed Windows Server on this PC option. And then it's asked me to select the image. In this case, I selected Windows Server 2025 Standard Desktop Experience and then click Next. Once everything is verified, you will be asked to accept the license term. Just do that. And then it asked me choose what to keep. I do not have much files on the system, so I would select here nothing. But in case if you like, you can select key file settings and apps. Then click next. And finally, to review the things we have selected, here is the recap. Install Windows Server 2025 Standard Desktop Experience, and we are keeping nothing. So no documents will be kept. And finally, once you acknowledge this information, just click on the install button. After this, you will see the screen like this, installing Windows Server. And after this, you do not need to input anything. Windows will automatically do the installation and upgrade. And once it is done, you will be back to the new preview build of Windows Server 2025. So these were the steps for upgrading Windows Server 2025 to a new preview build. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.